One ball
is singing. Another is
テレフォンイングリッシュではネイティブの先生と英語でのコミュニケーションを楽しむことができます。
今日はテレフォンイングリッシュをしたいと思います。
How many birds do you see?
Two.
Great. What are they doing?
Singing.
今日のお話はこちらの絵について。2羽の鳥は何をしているか、それぞれ答えてみましょう。文章が少し長くなります。
そうそう。And the other one is flying.
One ball is singing.
The other one is
fly, fly, fly.
果たして答えられるのでしょうか。
Hello, this is Telephone English. My name is Justin. What's your name?
My name is Leona.
What song or lesson today?
I will do book 5, lesson 4.
Bum, 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 bum. Please open your books to page 32. Okay. Whoa, who do you see?
Pluto and Minnie and Daisy and Josh Goose and Grandma Duck.
That's right. Very good, Ryoma. Look at the birds. How many birds?
先ほどの質問です。答えられるでしょうか。
One ball is singing. Another is flying. One ball is singing. Another is flying.
Very good, that's right.Let's sing, look up, the sun is shining. Ready? Here we go.
Look up, the sun is shining.
The birds are singing, the sky is blue. There's not a cloud in the sky. It's a beautiful day for a picnic. Thank you very much. Bye-bye, bye-bye.
Bye.
すごいさ、上手に言えたフレーズがあったね。
実はこの文章、もう少し長くすることができます。日を改めてこの長い文章にチャレンジすることにしました。
Thank you for waiting. This is Telephone English. My name is Tyler.
What's your name? My name is Roma. Book 5, Lesson 4.
Roma, who do you seeP
luto and Gus Goose and Grandma Duck, Minnie and Daisy.
That's right. Look at the birds. How many birds do you see?
Two.
Two birds. You're right. There's two birds. And what are they doing?
果たして言えるでしょうか?
The one bird is singing. Another is singing.
これまでのテレフォンイングリッシュで一番長い文章にチャレンジしてみました。
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.